If you're a busy mom like me who's always on the go, as you can tell, I just came home from the gym. Haven't had time to change or shower, but I want to put my dinner on, and I'm going to do that by making a crock pot meal.
So I am not vegetarian or vegan, but my husband is, and my husband's vegetarian and my parents are vegan. So I tend to make meals that are vegan or vegetarian friendly. And if I need to add my own meat at the end, I will do that. So I'm going to make a crock pot chili. And I'm using ingredients that don't add extra salt or that are low in sodium, because you do use a lot of canned goods for this deal. So we have our meatless ground beef. We have our vegetable broth. We have our tomato paste. These are all the added ingredients we're going to use from the can. And then I'm gonna add some onions and some peppers, some fresh onions and peppers, and some seasoning on my own. And I'm gonna add this to the crock pot, and stay tuned. All right, let's check out the chili, which has been cooking for quite some time now. It was cooking on keep warm because I knew I was gonna be gone for a long time. So we just stir it up, taste it, and we season it to our liking. I added an additional salt, chili, and paprika seasoning, and one additional packet of chili seasoning. Try to keep the salt to a minimum. Tasted it, and I liked it. And now we are going to plate it. I made some brown rice. And here are my toppings I'm going to use. Some multi-grain chips, mild cheddar cheese, and sour cream. I may also put some jalapenos on there. Stay tuned. All right, guys, so I'm about to prepare my dinner. So I'm going to scoop out some brown rice. Put it at the bottom of my bowl. I'm going to add my chili. Two scoops of that. Looks amazing. Now for my toppings. I'm going to add some sour cream. I like a lot of sour cream, so I'm going to add an extra dollop. Sprinkle some cheese. Crumble up some multigrain chips. And add a couple of slices of jalapenos. What do you think, guys? Now for the taste, all the flavors together. So good. All right, guys, I hope you tried my recipe. Let me know what you think.